Hi, family. Thanks for joining me. Pork chops are on the menu, and here's what we have. Pork chops and some seasoning salt that I put everything in the cabinet in. I can't even begin to tell you. But, you know, just use your own. I'm going to season. Season them well. They're pretty thick, as you can see. We're going to do the other side. I don't have any salt in here, that's for sure, other than seasoned salt. But I don't have any white salt in here. And rub it in. And gonna let them sit for about 5 minutes, and then I'll be back to fry them up. Okay, we're going to flour them well. And see how that grease is vibrating? That's because it's hot and it's ready to go. I'm gonna put this one in. Looks like it's gonna take the pan. I'm going to keep it the small one in okay, we're going to turn these over. Perfect. That's about 4 or 5 minutes on each side. And only because these are so thick. These are thicker than usual. I usually get the thin ones. Okay, took that one a little longer. About a minute or so. In about 5 minutes or so, we're going to turn these. And cook about 5 more minutes on that side. And I'll be back. And there you have it, fried pork chops. Well, I hope you had fun, I did. Thanks for hanging out with me. And do something nice for someone today. And until next time, be well.